Hello guys, so welcome to another video. So first of all, I want to spray a watercolor on the paper to add a little bit of color and to add texture to the paper. So this is what I did. I put a little water in the watercolor on the bottle and shake it and spray directly on the paper. And this is the result. Okay, so this is the result. So I add another color too. So see that? It's so gorgeous. So I just let it dry and then started drawing. That's all.